TESOL, Oregon. The state of Oregon is an exciting destination on the Pacific Coast. Often nicknamed the Beaver State, Oregon is blessed with unique natural scenery, including a relaxing coastline, abundant bodies of water, volcanic mountain ranges, and lush forests. Oregon has a history of millions of years and was populated by various tribes of Native American before the first explorers arrived in the area. Today, Oregon is America's 9th largest state and one of 3 to have a Pacific coast on mainland USA. Visitors especially enjoy the many historic and natural wonders the state has to offer year-round. You will have to get out and about to fully explore all that Oregon has to offer. Get out of the car and hike the hidden paths to embrace the beauty and tranquility of the region. Mount Hood is Oregon's landmark and the perfect destination for a getaway in all 4 seasons. The peak is covered in snow year-round with 11 individual glaciers crowned on top of the mountain. Here, you will also find 6 exciting ski resorts with slopes operating throughout the entire year. If you want to take a break from skiing or snowboarding, simply come to one of the many mountain lodges to relax at the fireplace while enjoying splendid views of the snowy peak. In the spring, the valleys and forests around Mount Hood are transformed into a bed of colorful lavender and wildflowers. Summer and fall see an abundant amount of apples, pear, and berries growing in the wild. Even though Oregon is blessed with a Pacific coast of 363 miles, the beaches are very different from the ones you will find further down south. In Oregon, people do not visit beaches to bake in the sun, but rather to engage in physical activities. Surfing is one of the most popular, as you can catch some of the highest waves in this part of the country. While you can definitely find some serene tide pools to relax in, many people also love to hike around the many coastal trails passing lighthouses and calm bays. Oregon is also a great place for whale watching. You get to see some of the largest whales on Earth, including the famous gray whales. Oregon's history goes millions of years back, which is evident when visiting the Painted Hills, a collection of clay stones formed over millions of years. The various colored layers of the stones mark different eras in Oregon's history and also change their hue according to time of the day and weather. Oregon also has a collection of exciting urban metropolises, the most famous one being Portland. The gem in the Pacific Northwest is a vibrant destination with a diverse culinary scene. Most visitors enjoy the great selection of restaurants, bars, and coffee shops the city has to offer. On top of that, Portland features some of the best entertainment options in the region, including live music venues, art galleries, vintage arcades, city gardens, small boutiques, and bookstores. You don't even have to venture far out of the city to escape the urban jungle. Forest Park is one of America's largest urban parks, features over 40 miles of hiking trails. Oregon is also a prestigious destination for high-quality educational facilities. Some of the best universities in the region include the University of Oregon, Oregon State University, and Portland State University. If you join our in-class TEFL TESOL course in Portland, you will not only be rewarded with an internationally recognized teaching certificate, but will also have access to countless exciting job opportunities in the field of ESL around the world.